What inspired you?
I turned 50 and I wanted to make a film that dealt with many challenges that women at 50 deal with. Not necessarily my challenge, but the challenges of men.
Did the idea come up the day you turned 50? Have you been thinking about it?
I was thinking about it a year before I turned 50. And as I turned 50...
strong to be in this business and survive for 20 years. So beyond the risque part, it wasn't that much of a challenge. Not at all, and I must be honest, while we were shooting the film, I didn't even realize that I was the other character. So I didn't have that baggage. All I needed to do was to trust my director and do as instructed. The loyal friend, the consummate professional. Those are my calling cards.
Congratulations.